Hi, my name is Teresa White. I'm a proud founder of AV Woman Has a Purpose nonprofit organization. We are an organization that's based on helping women of all ages, culture, and background. We help women in domestic violence, parenthood, balancing life, health, and awareness. And the list goes on and on. We host gatherings, motivational gatherings. We also go out to homeless shelters. We help women in shelters that's dealing with different type of life issues. And the it goes on and on. We also have a book chat club that we run every month where we come together, we read a book, and we discuss life issues. And we come together as women on one accord and, you know, just feed off each other and, you know, and just life skills and balancing everything. And we also have a motivational gathering that we have once a month where we have resources, people that's looking for work, people looking to learn how to do job interviews, people looking to go back to school, or any type of services that we can help for his life. So our theme is to uplift the total woman, not just in one area or two areas, but the total woman in any area of their life. So we try to come together and do just that.
That's wonderful. Tell us what this Big Black Book NYC means to you.
Well, I find Big Black Book through another friend of mine who runs her own organization, and I've been following Big Black Book for a couple of months now, and it's very inspiring. It's motivational to me. Come together, network, and meet new people, and that's what I like to do. It's very resourceful, and it's very encouraging seeing other people in small businesses doing different things. So it's very encouraging. A nice place to follow.
Thank you. And what do you hope to gain from events today?
Meeting new people, finding out different things that people do. The atmosphere is wonderful. Came in here, get your makeup done, and you take your photo, and you meet new people, and you network, and you get resources, and that's mainly what it's about. So
that's
so
great.
I hope to gain a lot today.
That's wonderful. And how do you feel the experience so far? How do you feel about
the atmosphere is wonderful. I love the atmosphere coming in here, and it's a good experience. It's a very good experience coming here and getting, the photos done and being able to tell your story and share your story and what you do in your community. So it's very empowering.
Well, we are happy to have you. Thank you for sharing with us about your business.
Thank you so much for having me.